Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello student, good morning. Welcome back to mathematics class. Okay, and today we will study about length, mass, and capacity. Okay, and please open your people's book on page 163. Okay, please open your people's book on page 163. Okay, and this chapter we will learn to about choose and use 10 standard metric units, and then understand the meaning of kilo, centi, and milli, and then use decimal notation to record readings, and then read division and partially numbered scales, and then convert between units of measure, and then estimate and measure length, masses, and capacities using standard metric units. Okay. Okay, part A, about more about length. Okay, part A, more about length. Let's recall. Choose a suitable unit of measure for the length of marker and whiteboard. Yeah, choose a suitable unit of measure for the length of marker and whiteboard. Okay, jadi disuruh memilih satuan yang sesuai ya untuk pengukuran panjang marker and whiteboard. Okay, if marker use, you can use centimeter, or and whiteboard you can use centimeter or meter, okay, or meter. Okay, and then let's learn together. Number one, look at the examples. Okay, and this is, I think, post office. This is a post box, yeah, kotak pos. Okay. The length of post box is 27 centimeters, and then this is house, yeah, the length of house is 7 meters. Okay, and then the height of house is 7 meters. And then the distance between shop and the distance between shop and school is 2 kilometers. Yeah, when do we use centimeters, meters, or kilometers as a unit of length? Okay, and then number two, short length can be measured in millimeters. We write millimeter for millimeter. 1 centimeter is 10 times as long as 1 millimeter. The length of the sticker is 10 millimeter or 1 centimeter. Okay, and this is 10 millimeters equals 1 centimeter. 10 millimeters equals 1 centimeter. Okay, to fight 1 centimeter into 10 equal parts. Each part is 1 millimeter. 1 millimeter. Okay, look at this is look at the star. Okay, this is 1 centimeter. 1 centimeter, yeah, equals 10 millimeters. 1 centimeter sama dengan 10 millimeter. Okay. And then 1 millimeter equals 1/10 centimeters. Okay, equals 0.1 centimeter. Okay, 1 millimeter equals 0.1 centimeter. Okay, and then number three, look at the ribbons. Ribbon in bahasa adalah ribbon in bahasa adalah pita, ya, pita. Ribbon in bahasa is pita. Okay, ribbon A, ribbon B, and ribbon C. You can open your pupil's book on page 164. Okay, ribbon A, ribbon B, and ribbon C. Okay, look at the ruler. Okay, dilihat penggarisnya. Okay, this is from ribbon A. Okay, the length of ribbon A is, look at this is, yeah, ribbon A is 55, yeah, 55 millimeters. 55 millimeters. Okay. Or you can write, yeah, 5 centimeters plus 5 millimeters. Yeah, this is, yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 centimeters. Yeah, and then this is, yeah, plus 5 millimeters. Plus 5 millimeters. Okay, 5 centimeters. 5 centimeters equals 550 millimeters. Yeah, plus 5 millimeters equals 55 millimeters. Yeah, the length of ribbon A is 5 centimeters. 5 centimeters. 5 millimeters, and then what's the length in millimeters? Yeah, okay, 5 centimeters equal 50 millimeters. Okay, and then plus 5 millimeters. 50 plus millimeters plus 5 millimeters equals 55 millimeters. Okay. And then the length is 55 millimeters. Okay. And then ribbon B. Ribbon B. The length of ribbon B is, look at ribbon B. Okay. Okay, ribbon B. Okay, let's count. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 8. Or you can look at the number length, ya. Dilihat bilangan panjangnya. Okay, this is 8 centimeters, ya. 8 centimeters, and then this is 2, ya. 8 centimeters, 2 millimeters. Okay, panjangnya adalah 8 centimeter lebih 2 millimeter. Okay, equals 8 centimeters. 8 centimeters equals. Okay, and the answer is what is the length in centimeters? Oh, what is the length in centimeters? Oh, this is 8 centimeters plus 2 millimeters. Okay, 8 centimeters. Okay, ya. Okay, 1 millimeters equals 0.1 centimeter. 1 millimeter equals 0.1 centimeter. Okay, if 2 millimeters equals 0.2 centimeters. Okay, 2 millimeters equals 0.2 centimeters. And then 8 centimeters plus 0.2 centimeters equals 8.2 centimeters. Okay, yeah, or you can write if 1 centimeters equal is 10 millimeters. If 1 millimeters, if 1 millimeter equals 1 over 10 centimeters. Okay, I will repeat it. One centimeter equals 10 millimeters. Okay, if 1 millimeters equals 1 over 10 centimeters. Yeah, 1 over 10 equals 0.1 centimeters. Okay, and the answer is the length is 8.2 centimeters. Panjangnya adalah 8,2 centimeter. Yeah, because look at the question. Yeah, the question is what is the length in centimeters? Okay, jadi disuruh berapakah panjangnya dalam centimeter. Jadi please convert millimeter to centimeter. Part C. Part C, the length of ribbon C is 97 millimeters. Okay, ribbon C. Okay, this look at the number line. This is 9, yeah, 9 centimeters. Okay, or you can count. This is 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, yeah, 9 centimeters. And one, this is 7 millimeters. 9 centimeters, 7 millimeters. Okay, equals, look at the question. What is the length in centimeters and millimeters? Okay, the fourth in centimeters. Yeah, and this is, yeah, the answer is 9 centimeters plus, the answer is 9 centimeters, 7 millimeters. This is the answer. Okay. Okay, 97, or you can write 97 millimeters equals, yeah, 90 centimeters. No, sorry, 90 millimeters plus 7 millimeters. Okay, 90 millimeters equals 9 centimeters plus 7 millimeters. Equals 9 centimeters, 7 millimeters. The length is 9 centimeters, 7 millimeters. Okay, and then this is what is the length of frequency in centimeters? Okay, if in centimeters, this is 9 centimeters, 7 millimeters equals 9 centimeters plus 7 millimeters. Okay, 9 centimeters plus, okay, please millimeters convert to centimeters. 7 millimeters equals 0.7 centimeters equals 9 plus 7 centimeters. Okay, next, number four on page 165. Okay, what is 1 centimeter? What is 1 centimeter in meters? Okay, 1 meter equals 100 centimeters. 1 meter equals 100 centimeters. 1 meter sama dengan 100 cm. Okay, if 1 cm equals 1 over 100 meter equals 1 over 100, or you can write 100. Equals 0.01 meter. Okay, 1 centimeter equals 0.01 meter. Okay, if 1 meter equals 100 centimeters. Okay, or 100 centimeters equals 1 meter. Okay, and then number five, look at the hair clip and the belt. Okay, the length of the hair clip is 10 centimeters. 10 centimeters. Okay, because this is, the unit is centimeters. Okay, look at the unit. The unit is centimeters. Okay, and then look at the hair clip. The length of the hair clip is 10 centimeters. This is 10 centimeters. And then, okay, 10 centimeters equals, okay, we will convert to meters. Okay, 10 centimeters equals 10 over 100 meters. Yeah. Okay. Or you can write, yeah, 10 hundredths. 10 hundredths. Okay, 10 hundredths equals 0.10 meters. Okay. Or you can write 0.1 meter. Okay. If 20 centimeters equals 0.2 meters. Okay, if 50 centimeters equals 0.5 meters. If 60 centimeters equal is 0.6 meters. If 70 centimeters equal is 0.7 meters. If 40 centimeters equal is 0.4 meters. Okay. Okay, next, number 6. The length of a rope is 1 meter 85 centimeters. Then the length of a rope is 1 meter 85 centimeters. What is the length in meters? Okay. What is the length in meters? Okay, you can write here 1 meter 85 centimeters. Okay. Okay, here. Okay, 1 meter 85 centimeters. Okay, equals 1 meter plus 85 centimeters. Okay, and then 1 meter. 1 meter. Yeah, we can write here 1 meter. 1 meter plus 85 over 100 meters. Okay, centimeter to meter. Okay, equals 1 meter plus 85 over 100 equals 0.85 meters. 1 plus 1 meter plus 0.85 meters equal is 1.85 meters. Okay, and the line is 1.85 meters. Okay, next, number 7. Number 7, the height of ladder, ladder in bahasa is tangga, ladder, tangga, is 243 centimeters. What is the height in meters? Tingginya dalam bentuk meter. Okay, 243 centimeters equal is 200 centimeters plus 200 centimeters plus 43 centimeters, and then 200 centimeters. 100 centimeters equal is 1 meter. If 200 centimeters equal is 2 meters, and then 43 centimeters equal is 43 over 100 meters equals 2 meters plus 0.43 meters equals 2.43 meters. Yeah, jadi this is 43 centimeters equals 43 over 100 meters equals 0.43 meters, and the answer is the height is 2.43 meters. Okay, and then this is, look at the answer. What is the height of the ladder in meters and centimeters. Okay, this is meters, penis, and then and centimeters. Okay, in centimeters, yeah, this is 243 centimeters. Oh, this is and, yeah, sorry, meters and centimeters. Okay. Okay, 243 centimeters equal is 200 centimeters plus 43 centimeters. Okay, 200 centimeters equal is 2 meters plus 43 centimeters. Okay, equals 2 meters for 43 centimeters. Okay, the answer is the height is 2 meters 43 centimeters. Okay, this is in meters and centimeters. This is the answer. Okay. Okay, and then stock tinggi, the length of a boat is 1,350 centimeters. How do you find the length in meters? Okay. Let's count. This is 1,350 centimeters. Okay, equals 1,000 centimeters plus 300 centimeters. Plus 50 centimeters. Yeah, 100 centimeters equals, look at, 100 centimeters equal is 1 meter. If 1,000 centimeters equal is 10 meters. Okay, plus 300 centimeters equal is 3 meters, and then 50 centimeters equal is 50 over 100 meters equals 10 meters plus 3 meters plus 0.50, or you can write 0.5 meters. Yeah, and then the answer is 10 meters plus 3 meters equal is 13 meters point, yeah, 5 meters, and the answer is 13.5 meters. Okay, then number A, look at the two paths from Anne's home. Okay, look at the answer. What is the distance between Anne's home and the mall in meters? Okay, the distance is 3 kilometers 750 meters. Okay, and but this is the answer is what is the distance between Anne's home and the mall in meters? Okay, 1 kilometer equals 1,000 meters. Okay, 1 kilometer equals 1,000 meters. Okay. If 750 meters equals is 750 over 1,000 kilometers. Okay, equals 0.750 kilometers, or you can write 0.75 kilometers. Okay, if 3 kilometers, 750 meters equals 3 kilometers plus 750 meters. Okay, 3 kilometers equal is 3,000 meters plus 750 meters equal is 3,750 meters. Okay, the distance between Ant's home and the mall is 3,750 meters. Next, part B. Yeah, on page 167. Look at the two pages from Ant's home. Okay, and the part B. The question part B is, what is the distance between Ant's home and the park in kilometers and meters? Okay, kilometers and meters. Jadi ini harus diubah ke dalam bentuk kilometer dan meter. Jadi gabungan ya, and itu gabungan kilometer dan meter. Okay. The distance between Ant's home and the park is 3,080 meters. 3,080 meters equals 80 meters equal is 3,000 meters plus 80 meters. Okay, 3,000 meters equals is 3 kilometers, because 1 kilometer equals 1,000 meters. If 3,000 meters equals 3 kilometers plus 80 over 1,000 kilometers. Okay. Sorry. This is n meter, sorry. It's mean 80 ya. 80 meters. Okay, 3 kilometers plus 80 meters equal is 3 kilometers 80 meters. Okay, and the answer is 3 kilometers 80 meters. Okay, and the distance between Ant's home and the park is 3 kilometers 80 meters. Okay, and then look at the question. Which is near to Ant's home, the mall or the park? Jadi paling dekat mana antara rumah Anna antara mall dan taman? And the answer is yes, park ya, the park. The answer is in the park. Okay, and then number nine, Terry jokes 650 meters on Saturday, and Sunday he jogged 700 meters. Part A, how far did Terry jog on the 2 days? Give your answer in kilometers and meters. Okay, yeah, 650 meters plus 700 meters. Okay, 650 plus 700 equal is 1,350, and then 1,350 meters equals, yeah, 1,000 meters plus 350 meters. Okay, and then 1,000 meters equal is 1 kilometer. Okay, plus 350 meters, and the answer is 30 jokes in 1 kilometer, 350 meters on the 2 days. Okay, because di sini give you answer in kilometers and meters. Jadi disuruh memberikan jawaban dalam bentuk kilometer dan meter. Nah, ini gabungan. Okay, kilometer dan meter gabungan. in give you answer in kilometers ya. Jadi disuruh nanti disuruh memberikan jawaban dalam bentuk kilometer saja. Oke, okay, if give you answer in meters. Nah, jadi disuruh memberikan jawaban ke dalam satuan meter saja. If kilometers and meters, jadi harus dua-duanya. Ya, kilometers and meters. Oke, okay, and then part B, how much farther did Terry jog on Sunday than on Saturday? Oke, okay. Ya, how much farther than ya. On Saturday 650 meters, and then on Sunday is 700 meters. This is minus, okay? 700 minus 850 equal is 550. Terry jogs 50 meters farther on Sunday than on Saturday. Okay, and then leg practice. Number one, which is suitable unit for each measurement? Okay, I will call you to help me give an answer. Okay, the first I will call Aska. Okay, please prepare yourself, Aska. Halo Aska, assalamualaikum. Okay, how are you, Aska? Alhamdulillah, I'm fine, Aska. Aska, number one, Aska, number one, part A.
The leg of
is about 15, which is suitable unit for its measurement, Aska?
15 meter.
15 centimeters, millimeters, meters, or kilometers?
Centimeter.
15 centimeters. And Aska, semut. Millimeters, centimeters.
Oh,
ya, yeah, semut. This is N. N semut ya. In bahasa is semut, ya.
Semut N.
Millimeter, centimeter, meters, or kilometer?
Meter.
Millimeter. Oke, okay, good, Aska.
Millimeter.
Ya, yeah, millimeter. Millimeter ya, 15 millimeters. Oke, okay, and then part B, Aska. Part B, Aska, the line,
the height of,
oh sorry, the height,
of
yeah.
A door is about 2 centimeter.
No, pintu, door, the height of a door is
meter.
About 2, yes, good, meters, okay, meters, okay, and then part C, Aska, part C.
The leg of your palm is about
Okay, the length of your palm. 6 palm itu ini ya, Kak. Apa ya? Pohon kelapa. Your palm. Sorry, your palm ya. Your palm. Sorry. Palm telapak tangan ya, sorry. Yes. Telapak tangan Kak, yes. Centimeters ya, Kak. Sorry, Aska. Centimeters. Okay, palm, this is your palm. Your palm, this is telapak tangan. Okay, 6 centimeters. Oke, okay, next Aska, part D. The distance, sorry, the distance.
The distance between two, the distance between two bintas is about.
The distance between two cities is about 3.
Cities apaan?
Kota Aska, dua kota. Yes, 3 kilometers ya. 3 kilometers. Ya, oke okay, Aska, 3 kilometers. Oke okay, Aska, do you have question Aska? Do you have question Aska?
No.
No. Oke, okay, thank you Aska for your answer. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Yes.
Oke, okay, syukran Aska. Oke, okay, next number 2. Number 2, what are the missing numbers? Oke, okay, next I will call Kansa. Halo Kansa, assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam, teacher.
Okay, how are you, Kansa?
Alhamdulillah,
I'm fine. Okay, Kansa, number 2, Kansa. Number 2, what are the missing numbers? Okay. Part A, 2 centimeters equals blah 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 millimeters. Okay, good. 20 millimeters. Okay, next part B, Kansa. Part B, 3 centimeters, 8 millimeters equals blah 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 millimeters.
38 millimeters.
Okay, good. 38 millimeters. Okay, part C, Kansa. 4 centimeters. Okay, next part D.
59 millimeters. 0.9 millimeters.
Okay.
5 centimeters.
0.9. No, this is the unit is millimeter. Satuannya 5 millimeter. 5 centimeters, 9 ya. 5 centimeters, 9 millimeters ya, Kansa. Look at this, because this is 59 millimeters equal is 50 millimeters plus 9 millimeters. Nah, 50 millimeters equal is 5 centimeters plus 9 millimeters. And then this is equal is 5 centimeters, 9 millimeters ya. Oke, okay. Oke okay, Kansa, do you have question Kansa? Oke, okay, oke okay, Kansa, thank you for your answer. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Ya, syukron Kansa. Oke, okay, next. Number two, part E. Okay, after Kansa is okay, after Kansa is Azriel. Okay, please prepare yourself, Azriel.
Assalamualaikum, Mister.
Okay, Waalaikumsalam, Azriel. How are you, Azriel?
I'm fine, how are you?
Yeah, Alhamdulillah, I'm fine, Azriel. Azriel, number 2, part E.
Number 2, part?
E.
600 centimeters.
Okay, good. 600 centimeters. And then part F, Azriel. Part F.
Part F.
Yes.
4 meters 6 centimeters equals 406 centimeters.
Okay, 406, because this is this is 4 meters 6 centimeters equal is 4 meters plus 6 centimeters. 4 meters equals 400 centimeters plus 6 centimeters equals is 406 centimeters. Okay, good answer, Azriel. Next, Azriel, part G. Okay, good. 7 meters. Okay, next, part eight.
110 centimeter equals 8 meters.
8 meters, 10 centimeters. Okay, look, because this is 810 centimeters equals 800 centimeters. Plus 10 centimeters. Yeah, and then 800 centimeters equal is 8 meters plus 10 centimeters. 8 equals 8 meters, 10 centimeters. Okay, good answer, Azriel. Azriel, do you have question, Azriel? Okay, Azriel, thank you for your answer, Azriel. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Ya, syukran, Azriel. Okay, next, number 3. Okay, number 3, I will call Farhan. Hello Farhan, Assalamualaikum. How are you, Farhan? Alhamdulillah, I'm fine, Farhan. Farhan, number 3, Farhan. Complete this sentence. The length of the paper clips is, Farhan, number 3, Farhan, on page, is 3, the length of the paper clip is 30, in millimeter, Farhan, ya, in millimeters. In millimeters. Tahan. Ya, oke. Okay. Oke, okay, good. 33 millimeter. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, and in centimeters, Farhan, in centimeters. This is become 33 over 10.
33 over 10
equals 33 over 10 equals 3 point. Sekarang
3 point 3 point 3 point 3,
Farhan ya, 3 point 3 centimeter. Oke, Farhan ya, because this is dekat Farhan, this is 3 centimeters ya. Akan drone, this is 3 cm, this is 3 mm ya. This is 3 cm plus 3 cm, 3 mm equals 3 cm plus 3 mm equal is 3 cm plus 0.3 centimeters equals is 3 point centimeters. Okay, good answer, Farhan. Okay, Farhan, do you have question, Farhan?
No.
Okay, thank you for your answer, Farhan. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Ya, syukran, Farhan. Okay, next, number four. Number four, I will call Atar. Okay, please prepare yourself, Atar. Okay, Star not respond. Okay, next, after Atar, I will call okay, from the boy first ya, from Faruk. Okay, Faruk. Okay, I will call Faruk, after Faruk ya, yeah, Faruk, and then Alika. Ya, yeah, halo Faruk, assalamualaikum. Faruk, Faruk. Assalamualaikum, Faruk.
Waalaikumsalam, teacher.
How are you, Faruk?
Alhamdulillah, I'm fine, thank you. And you, teacher?
Alhamdulillah, I'm fine, Faruk. Faruk, number 4, Faruk. On page 169, what are the missing numbers? Part A.
Four.
Centimeters.
3
3 millimeters equals
4 centimeter and 3 millimeter.
Yeah, equals bla 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 centimeters, Faru. Equals 4 centimeters
and 3 millimeter.
Okay, 4.3 cm. Yes, okay, 4.3 centimeters. Okay, look at Faruk, yeah, this is 4 centimeters, 3 millimeters equal is 4 centimeters plus 3 millimeters. Okay, 4 centimeters plus 3 millimeters equal is 3 over 10 centimeters, yeah, equals 4 centimeters plus 3 over 10. What is 3 over 10, Faru? 0.3 over 10 equals 0.3, Faruk, ya, 0.3 centimeters equal is 4.3 centimeters, Faruk, ya. Okay, good. Next, part B, Faruk. What is your answer, Faruk? Part B. 76 millimeters equals blah 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 centimeters, Faruk.
7.6.
Okay, good. 7.6, yeah. Okay, good answer, Faruk. Faruk, and then part C, Faruk. 30 centimeters equals blah 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 meters.
3 over 0 meter.
Okay, Faruk, yeah, this is yeah, 30 centimeters equal is 30 over 100 meters, Faruk, ya. Yeah. 30 centimeters equals 30 over 100 meters. Okay, what is 30 of, please express 30 over 100 as decimal, Faruk?
0.3.
Okay, good. 0.3 meters, ya, Faruk, ya. Okay, Faruk, do you have question, Faruk?
No.
Okay, Faruk, thank you for your answer, Faruk. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Ya, syukran, Faruk. Okay, after Faruk, I will call Alika. Please prepare yourself, Alika. Okay, I cannot connect it. Oh ya, yeah, because ya, yeah, katanya listrik padam listrik ya, Alika, ya. Sorry, Alika. Okay. Okay, after Alika is Amira. Thank you. Okay, please prepare yourself, Amira. Okay, halo Amira, assalamualaikum. How are you, Amira? Alhamdulillah, I'm fine, Amira. Amira, number four, question number 4D. Amira, what is the missing number? Please read. One. One meter, 98 centimeters, equals blah 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 meter. Alik Amira. Okay, 1 meter ya, equal 1 meter 98 centimeter equal is 1 meter plus 98 centimeters. Okay, and then 1 meter plus, okay, 98 centimeter, please convert to meters. Yeah, equal is 98 over 100 meters. Okay, equals 1 meter. 1 meter plus what is 90? Please express 98 over 100 as decimal. Amira. Zero point. 0.98 ya, meters equals 1 plus 1 meter plus 0.98 meters equals 1.98 meters. Okay, good answer. Yeah, the answer is 1.98 meters. Okay, next part E, Amira. What is your answer? 150 centimeters equal is 500 centimeters plus 10 centimeters. Okay, 500 centimeters equals, please express 2 meter. 500 centimeter berapa meter, Amira? 5 ya, 5 meters, because 100 centimeters equal is 1 meters. Is 500 centimeters equal is 5 meters plus 10 plus 10 over plus 10 over
over 5
over 100 meters ya. Okay, equal 5 meters plus 10 over 100 equal is 0.1 meters. Okay, and then what is 5 plus 0.1, Amira? What is 5 plus 0.1? 5 point Amira 5 point 5 point 5 point 5. Yes, good. 5.1 meters, ya Amira ya. Oke Amira, to part F, please try to do it ya Amira ya. Yang part F silakan coba dikerjakan ya Amira ya. Oke Amira. Oke Amira, thank you for your answer Amira. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oke, okay, sorry. Amira, do you have question Amira? Amira?
No.
No, oke. Okay. Oke, okay, Amira, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Oke, okay, syukron Amira. Oke, okay, next, I will call after. After Amira is Haura. Oke, okay, Jidan first ya, sorry, Jidan first, because. Oke, okay, number 5. Okay, Zidane not respond. Okay, next I will call Haura and Keisha. Okay, please prepare yourself, Haura and Keisha. Okay, halo Haura, assalamualaikum. Keisha ya, halo Keisha, assalamualaikum. Haura or Keisha?
Waalaikumsalam.
Keisha ya?
Waalaikumsalam.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
How are you, Keisha?
I'm fine, thank you. And you, mister?
Alhamdulillah, I'm fine. Okay, Keisha, number 5, Keisha. What are the missing numbers? Number 5, part A.
Five kilometer
equals
5,000 meter.
Okay, good. 5,000 meters. Okay, and then part B. If part B.
Part B, 9,000 meter equal 9 kilometer.
Okay, good. 9 kilometers. Okay, and then part C.
4 kilometer. And then meter equals
4,000 meters. Yeah, because this 4 kilometers plus 10 millimeters, ya. Meters, ya. Equal is 4,000 meters plus 10 meters. Equal is 4,010 meters. Okay. Okay, Keisha, do you have question, Keisha?
No.
Okay. Oke, Kesia, thank you for your answer, Kesia. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Oke, syukron, Kesia. Oke, I will call Haura. Aura not connected. Yeah, okay, because okay, to number five, the question number 5D, you can try to do it. Okay, because time is up, yeah. Thank you for learning. Okay, and to boys, okay, please prepare to Friday prayers. To Friday prayer, okay. Akhirul kalam, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.